prove the identity sin a by 1 plus cos a plus 1 plus cos a divided by sin a is equal to 2 into cosecant a. This is left hand side, this is right hand side. Okay, I take the left hand side, so I simplify it. This is cross multiply sin square a plus 1 plus cos a the whole square divided by 1 plus cos a into sin a. I can write like this. Okay, here this is a plus b the whole square formula. Here a is equal to 1, b is equal to cos a is equal to 1, b is therefore a square plus b square plus 2ab. I can write this. So sin square a plus 1 plus cos square a plus 2 into cos a. Okay, now I can write, you know that sin square a plus cos square a is equal to 1. So I take these two terms. Now I can write this 1 plus 1 plus 2 cos a. Okay, again I simplify it. This is equal to 2 plus 2 into cos a. I can write 2, take it out common, 1 plus cos a. So this is the numerator. I can write sin square a plus 1 plus cos square a is equal to 2 into 1 plus cos a divided by 1 plus cos a into sin a. Okay, these two terms get cancelled, that is equal to 2 by sin a. So that is equal to 2 into 1 by sin a. 1 by sin a is equal to cosecant a, therefore 2 into cosecant a. So 1 sin a divided by 1 plus cos a plus 1 plus cos a divided by sin a is equal to 2 into cosecant a. So left hand side is equal to right hand side. Prove the identity 1 plus cos a divided by 1 minus cos a is equal to cosecant a plus cot a the whole square. We know that cosecant a is equal to 1 by sin a. Okay, this is cosecant a is equal to 1 by sin a. Cot a is equal to cos a divided by sin a. I choose the left hand side. Left hand side is a complicated one. Right hand side is a complicated one. I choose the right hand side. So I can write cosecant a plus cot a is equal to 1 by sin a plus cos a divided by sin a. I simplify it. This is sin a. This is 1 plus cos a. Okay. So cosecant a plus cot a the whole square is equal to 1 plus cos a the whole square divided by sin square a. We know that sin square a plus cos square a is equal to 1. Okay, therefore sin square a is equal to 1 minus cos square a. Sin square a is equal to 1 minus cos square a. So this is a square minus b square formula. Here a is equal to 1, b is equal to cos a. So a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. So I can write 1 plus cos a into 1 minus cos a. Okay, I substitute here this term. So this is 1 plus cos a the whole square divided by 1 plus cos a into 1 minus cos a. this can be written as 1 plus cos A into 1 plus cos A divided by 1 plus cos A into 1 minus cos A. So these two terms get cancelled. So this will become 1 plus cos A divided by 1 minus cos A. So the final answer is 1 plus cos A divided by 1 minus cos A. Here left hand side is equal to right hand side, hence it is proved.